And Jason.
And today we are doing another Big Hero 6.
More Big Disney. Hero 6.
And I got my Big Hero 6 shirt on.
You got your Baymax shirt on.
And I have Baymax. Why not?
And
Baymax isn't even a human.
We are pumped for this movie to come out. Mm-hmm. We cannot wait.
And what Fred comes with, he comes with the fireball.
You gonna show Fred first?
Let's show Fred then.
Okay. And it looks like if you just push down
the package,
his body to his legs, then...
Well, he's firing out a rocket.
Yeah, which is like a fireball. I'm guessing maybe that's how you shoot out the fireball.
I think you push down on him like this. Well, that's what the illustration says.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you start opening him up and I'll show Baymax. All right. So...
Wait,
what the heck?
I got it.
You just come out like that?
Yeah.
Oh, that was easy.
Almost.
Baymax has some kind of arm power thing going on that we'll have to check out once we get him open.
Wow, that was easy. I didn't even...
Huh. Fred is awesome.
Awesome.
Let me get you the rockets.
Awesome. Wait, what is
it? I don't know. I do not know. We're gonna have to look at the instructions and see.
What is this for?
Oh, it's for attaching his tail. Here is the tail. Here is the rocket.
The
fireball rocket. So only one rocket?
Yep.
Don't lose the rocket, because that's the only one you get. Should we see what some instructions say? I think we can figure this out without the instructions, but you know.
Okay, we'll look anyways. Need help with the tail.
You need help with the tail? Not a problem. Okay. What is that all about? Open. Open for what? I don't remember the tail on. You get to open his eye, and then you get to see Fred in there? Is that what's going on with that? That's cool.
Yeah. That's
super cool. Yeah, try it. And then snap that in, and then press down to launch. Okay. Look, it looks like it just kind of comes up. Ooh, struggling.
Mm. Okay, I'll just put this one. Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Let me see. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Fred.
Let me show. All right. There's Fred chilling inside in there. And we got articulation in the arms. Yes. I'm actually liking that. I'm liking that figure a lot.
Fred.
Why don't you try firing it? And then we'll open up Baymax. Whoa. Good? Launch is good?
I'm going to shoot it. And see if it can hit the door.
You just push down on it, came out.
It would be cool if you put your hand behind Baymax, and then you tried and hit the rocket with Baymax's arm.
That might be kind of hard to do.
Yeah.
But I'm sure we'll try that different stuff when we're playing with it.
Oh! Oh, should I fire it in the air? Don't fire.
Ooh.
Jason. Ooh.
Okay, let's just set him over here.
There
you go.
There's Fred.
Go ahead and check him out. Does he have anything else he comes with? I don't think so. What's up with the arm thing? What does it do? Nothing? Just kind of moves? It's not terribly exciting. Let's see. Looks cool though. What's his other arm doing? Just hanging there?
I guess.
Is that all you do?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I think it's more like that.
So you should try it with the missile.
Oops.
That would be awesome.
I'm
like, I could.
This one might tickle a little more.
Fred. there.
Pull back. And release. This action's okay. Fred for the win. Baymax.
Yeah.
I'd say out of these two figures.
I was cross-eyed, I think.
You know, it's a good-looking figure. Am I cross-eyed, Dad? I can't see your eyes. How am I supposed to know if you're cross-eyed?
Am I cross-eyed?
Articulation in the head. Obviously, this moves. And this am I cross-eyed, Dad? I don't know. I can't see your eyes.
Okay. Now let me try. Am I cross-eyed?
Yes. Okay. So what do you think? What's your final conclusion? Mine is yes on Fred.
Mine is Baymax.
You think Baymax? Even though he's kind of weird with his action, he's still a good-looking figure.
I'm gonna punch him.
Oh, I guess it works.
Yeah. Ooh, let's have a battle.
Okay, I think we'll do that later.
Aww.
We'll do that in your room.
Ah!
Oh, good shot. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.